Fuckery.
Yes, people, what's going on? Gully Chris Reactions. Oh, Big Dog 111. Gooberg wants the fief. This is 11 months ago. It's been almost a year, huh? I'm just seeing this. Shit.
Have been swirling over the past week or so. So I simply want to, I don't want to ask you this question. Who's sexy? I'm going to get straight. I'm not going to waste any of your time. Well, last week I watched the roller paper with my boy, and it just wasn't incredible, dude. It was downright suspiring. And it did a couple things. It not only entertained me, but it got me fucking. And what it also did was it gave me that itch again. Now, I know the usual suspect, my old pal has his hands full with me fucking Ricochet and Drew McIntyre coming for the AEW championship. But
what
about the Universal? But now everybody knows my time as Universal, but it was all too short. And let's be honest, I never got a rematch. So I may be making a massive mistake, making a massive cock, but you don't get anywhere in life by playing it safe. And everybody knows that I like to meet a massive cock head on. So we interrupt this podcast for an important message from Firefly Pat, House News.
News break.
Yowie, wow, and welcome to a special broadcast of Firefly Funhouse News. Breaking news out of Smack Mama's William Goldenberg is reportedly thinking about challenging the Fiend for the Universal Champion. But that's bad news for Bill, because the word on the street is that he said asleep. Now, let's go to Mercy the Chesed with the weather, with the weather.
It'll be a cold day in hell before he loses the Universal hell.
Thanks, Mercy. Now, we understand that Mr. Goldberg is standing by. Hi. Bill? Bill, are you there? Bill? 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 Now,
are you seeing all the different Billies?
I ain't falling for your medics and save your energy. Intimidation ain't gonna work on me. Well, then take by out. The only thing I'm taking from you is the Universal butt. So here's your breaking bitch, the Fiend, Bray Wyatt, you're next! Next! You're next! Wasn't very nice. Let me be him.
Yeah.
Bye, Bill. See you around, Bill.
Maybe that's like a compliment, right? You're sexy. That's a compliment, man. Come on. Come on, fiend. Should be nice. Anyway, hey, like, comment, subscribe, share. And that's it. Thank you. You could YTP that.